Hi, so today we're going to do some hairstyling and I'm gonna use this today. This one is, you can use it as a hair mask or you can use it as a leave-on conditioner and this is smell nice. So I'm going to use this one today. It's a, I don't know, this is new and this is my first time to go and use it, so this is Hair Food Coconut and Macadamia. I just like the smell of this one. I did try the other before, other of this one, which is honey, I think. So this is La Garnier. I did try the honey of that one. So I'm just gonna style a little bit of my hair today. So there you go. I think I found my brand, which is I use the shampoo on this brand as well. I did try many, I think it did not fit my hair, so I'm gonna use this one. So I think I'm just doing only a little her styling. I'm using this as a mirror. Okay. I hardly do some hair styling. I think my hair is always down. So I'm going to do that. Just only a simple hairstyle today. Little bubbles here. Let's see if it fits. I mean, it suits me. Okay, let's see how we do. Oh, good. Okay, let's try. So, then I just gonna use that on the bottom of my hair. So it will condition it. Just a easy hairstyle for today. So let's have a look into the back. There you go. How did it look? Did it suit me or not? Okay, let's say it's vegan. Yes, plant oils. Oh, amazing. Makeup. Ooh. Okay, let's try it. I just wanna, it said if you're gonna use it as a leave-in, you just use a small amount. So I'm going to just use small amount into the bottom, I guess. Oh, the smell is good. So good. I can't remember with what is the other one before, but I did use the other Garnier. Ah, that's so nice. It's nice when it smells nice. Okay, let's. Ah, that's good. Look good. Just use this comb because it's thicker. There you go. Are you simple? And we are ready. I don't know where we're going, but here you go. That's my hairstyle for today. Hope you like it. Easy and simple. You wanna try this one? If you go to the shop, you can just smell it. Definitely. There. Nice. And until next time, I will see you again. Don't forget to follow.